And speaking of law enforcement, the Fruta Police Department is asking for your help in finding out who shot and killed a dog in Fruta. Sometime between 2 and 4 p.m. on Tuesday, February 26, unknown suspects shot Maisie, a small red and white female dog, through a chain link fence at a home located in the 300 block of Cottonwood Court in Fruta. If you know the identity or location of the suspects involved in this crime, please contact the Mesa County Crime Stoppers at 241-7867.